I will never play games again.
If I were not saved by God, I would still be drifting in this world, struggling hard and painfully in sin. Every day, bleak and hopeless. If I were not saved by God, I'd still be crushed below the devil's feet, snared in sin and its enjoyments, ignorant of what my life would be. It's Almighty God who saves me. All God's words have purified my heart. Through God's judgment and His chastisement, my corrupted disposition's changed. All the words and truth God expresses, it has all God's true love. Finally I've understood, God's loving hand holds mine as we go. Now I have heard the voice of God and been raised before God's of my Christ I attend, to be perfected and purified by Him. What I'd hoped for is finally realized. I have now been saved by God.
7 o'clock tonight, I'm gonna upgrade my gear.
But I already prayed to God and said that I wouldn't play anymore.
It's Almighty God who saves me. All God's words have purified my heart. Through God's judgment and His chastisement, my corrupted disposition's changed. All the words and truth God expresses, it has all given me new life. I have seen my God face to face and have tasted God's true love.
What I'd hoped for is finally realized.
have now been saved by God.